With you, oh no, 'cause you're always hitting Hi-ya! And kicking and putting me down. I hope you don't mean what you say, but I keep seeing you sticking around
like you can't get enough, so I stay. And I wonder how my hand would feel intertwined with yours.
As of now though,
what are you doing?
Nothing but closed doors.
My girls are dead, soon to be dead. Just say your hug gives me a punch in the face, and if I should compliment her, she starts to chase.
Hey, that was a direct attack.
Oh no, the wildcat found my hiding place.
Stupid octopus, take it back.
So, how am I an octopus?
How am I a cat?
Are cute.
Go away.
Can we get along? You're so headstrong.
There's no way. Go away. Not so long.
Just talk to me and you will see.
That's not fair. You seem fair, you dummy. What you say?
I do.
And I wonder what you would think if I let my pride down, let it sink. Could we hold hands, kiss, live our lives in gentle bliss?
We could.
I'm not talking about you. You're not my prince in this. I'm not a dead end, soon to be dead. I have a jello, and I'm not that mean. I'm not blushing. I was just rushing.
Smile's really cute though.
You'll never see me from a tiny dress.
Alright, I just wanted to let you know.
Hey.
Yeah? Are you okay?
Hey, are you free today?
Oh, why do you want to know?
It's not like I like you, okay?
Alright, cool, where do you want to go? We could rent a boat and sail, find a pony and feed it some juicy kale.
No, that sounds really stupid.
Okay, well how about a classy dinner by candlelight, or scary stories on the night, so that I could hold you tight
and get Cheeto Crumbs on it? No way! Oh, okay, I think you're a little dense. I really don't like all this talk you have in the present tense. Ba-ba-da-ba-da. So listen here, buddy, it's all just a big fan.